This episode is brought to you by Buffalo Trace Distillery. Powerful yet smooth. Contained but never tame. Proudly going their own way, but never going alone. This is the spirit inside Buffalo Trace Bourbon. Made at Buffalo Trace Distillery, the world's most award-winning distillery. Buffalo Trace is always perfectly untamed. Distilled, aged, and bottled by Buffalo Trace Distillery, Franklin County, Kentucky. 90 proof, 45% alcohol by volume. Learn more at buffalotracedistillery.com. Please drink responsibly.
This episode is brought to you by Amazon Prime. From streaming to shopping, Prime helps you get more out of your passions. So whether you're a fan of true crime or prefer a nail-biting novel from time to time, with services like Prime Video, Amazon Music, and fast free delivery, Prime makes it easy to get more out of whatever you're into or getting into. Visit amazon.com/prime to learn more.
It's a mini episode.
Mini episode.
It's a mini episode.
A mini, mini, mini episode.
I'm Brendan.
And I'm Nathan.
And this is what we're...
they thinking.
Mini episode.
So a little bit of explanation, folks. I am recording this very quickly, hence the quality is not as good as it usually is. But this, we needed to fill slot this week with something. We did not record a mini episode because we were busy recording our bonus episode for Patreon, which you can check out at patreon.com/WWTTpodcast. But anyway, following our episode on Evil Bong, Brent, our special guest Brent, and myself decided to stay on the line. We were celebrating the legalization of a certain substance here in Canada, so as you can hear on the recording, I am blazed out of my skull. So Brent and I decided to just keep chatting, and it gets very, very, very inappropriate. This is not safe for work, so please enjoy this nonsense.
So Brent and I are just talking about banana porn.
For like an hour.
Oh my goodness.
Nathan ran away. He didn't want to talk about it.
He was like, banana porn? No, thank you.
I gotta go eat my banana dinner.
Banana dinner? What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't know.
Hold on.
We just watched Evil Bong on high.
Hold on.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I need some more in there. Gotta put more weed in. Brent, can you do an impression of anyone?
Probably not.
Is there anyone that you have done an impression of?
Probably.
I mean, I've heard you do quick ones on the show. I'm just wondering if there's any that you're like particularly.
Off the top of my head.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm not the greatest at it.
The only one I know, the only one I'm confident doing is Gilbert Gottfried.
Oh, yeah.
But everything else, I'm like, I don't know, it's like an attempt. Like Seth Rogen, I tried Seth Rogen, and it's kind of like, that's exactly how you sound. Like, that's all I can do. It's like, I don't know. I can do Woody Allen. Show me your vagina. I don't care if you're four. I don't care if you're 14.
Show me your banana porn.
Brent, explain to the folks at home.
Is this going at the end of Evil Bong?
I don't know what it's doing. I'm gonna do something.
Please put it at the end of Evil Bong. Fuck it.
No, it's too long.
Fuck it.
I might put it as a bonus.
There you go.
I'm a bonus.
What the fuck you gonna call it, Brent? Brent to talk about banana porn? Who the fuck is gonna download that? You put some name for it. You look, I put Brendan review Star Wars.
And this is just talking about banana porn.
Okay. I gotta give context though, because they didn't hear that whole hour we've been laughing about this shit.
Brent,
I don't remember how it came up.
Tell the folks at home what banana porn is.
Okay, I made a joke about banana porn, and then I did the great thing of actually searching for it, and I found multiple videos on Pornhub of girls fucking themselves with bananas. And this needs to be a genre now.
It is a film genre already.
Huh?
I don't understand. Oh my god, Brent, you ready for this?
What's up?
I don't understand the appeal of it. Hold on, I gotta smoke more.
Oh, and what was the name of the video I saw? What is, was it? French girl fucks her banana fruit?
Thanks! That didn't work at all. Okay, I need a moment of silence while I do this.
Just turn on some banana porn for a minute. I'm looking for it again. There's gotta be more than two videos.
Fuck you! look on X Hamster.
What the fuck? That's Minecraft porn, where did that come from?
What? Wait, is there anything with Sharon, Lois, and Bram?
What the hell is that?
Fred Penner? Raffy?
What the hell is that?
Fucking kids singers, come on.
What the fuck?
Did you ever hear... What?
There's a person that has a what do you call that shit? Like an unraveled banana and a full banana, and he's like putting them together like they're fucking. What? And it's on Pornhub.
What the fuck? Wait, have you ever heard of a singer named Jordy?
No.
He's like, when he first started singing, he was like 5 years old. And I mean, he had an album at 5 years old, and his music videos are really disturbing because one of his songs is kind of like sexual. And they're dressing him to be like a sexy baby. It's super fucking... What? It's fucked up.
Oh my God, Brendan.
Yeah.
I just found a video of a girl who is shooting bananas out of her asshole.
Okay, I'm going to watch this. Wait, can we get a live commentary? Can we get a live commentary on this?
Kelsey Monroe shoots bananas out of her asshole is the name of the video.
Okay, hold on. I gotta figure out how to use incognito mode.
Fuck incognito mode. Oh my God! Oh, you can see that. You can see it in her. Oh, it's gaping. It's gaping. It's coming out like shit.
Brent, don't spoil it. Pause it. I have to watch it with you. Oh, it came out like a big.
Okay.
What is it? Pornhub.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Hold on. Bookmarks Pornhub.
Yes.
Okay. What is it called?
Yummy banana. It's called Kelsey Monroe shots. Banana out of her asshole.
Okay, let's see.
You can just type in. I literally just typed in banana porn in the search bar. Okay. It came up.
Okay, let's see what I have here. So, friend, sister's little virgin ass filled. Sensual shower squirt with 18-year-old girl. Thick teen fucks her boyfriends, and then it says say anything after that.
Is it just the main screen you're looking at?
Yeah.
There's a whole page of banana porn.
I'm looking. Banana porn. Thing. Oh my God. I started typing banana and it said Miss Banana Anal.
Yeah, yeah. That's on mine too.
How do you win that competition?
Miss Banana Sloppy and Messy Blowjob Facial.
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Yeah.
He came inside me.
Nope, not that one. Keep going.
Blowjob Queen Pornhub Award. Cute girl is naughty.
Damn, girly with that award.
Oh, is it Dirty Nikki Dream?
Nah, it says Kelsey Monroe shots banana out of her asshole.
God, I don't know if I want to see this.
Yes, it looks like she's shitting out a banana.
Is it on the first page?
It's on my first page. What'd you type in the search bar?
Banana porn.
That's what I type. Oh, no, just type in banana. Try that. I think I did that the second time.
Oh no, just try banana.
Nathan's gonna hear this and be like, what the fuck, man?
Hot Texas white college girl Ashley Anderson fantasy fuck Asian guy.
Whoa.
Oh, Kelsey Monroe shots bananas out of her asshole. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yes, wait, look
on,
at it.
Hold on. We're watching this together, Brent.
Tell me when you hit play, I'm gonna do the same thing.
Oh,
3,000
nope,
upvotes.
Nope, stop playing automatically. I'm not ready for you yet. Oh, oh my god. Just the first image is fucking disturbing.
The picture is the best.
Alright, I'm ready whenever you're. So, 1, 2, 3, go.
Got you.
Spread your butt open with your hands.
Spread your butthole. It's coming out like a turd.
Oh my god!
Yes!
Oh, that's disgusting.
Ah, that's a whole chunk of that motherfucker. I swear it looked like more came out.
Oh, there's more!
There you go, there you go!
What the fuck?
Shit out that banana, girl. Montrose want that shit.
Oh, this is so disgusting! Oh, I got it curved!
She's got more?
I wish Nathan was here. I wish Nathan was here.
She's got more?
Yeah.
How many
there's more. That asshole is puckering for more.
How many fucking bananas does she stick up her asshole?
All of them.
Guys, I hope you're watching at home.
Oh! Kelsey Monroe shots banana out of her asshole for y'all that want to watch
at home.
I'm
seriously going to be sick. I'm going to be sick.
Is that leaking? Is that leaking?
Yeah, I'm going to be sick.
Oh, there it goes. Yeah.
Oh, fuck, man. I'm not going to lie to you, dude. I almost gagged.
Is it over?
Oh,
okay.
Oh, fuck.
Damn, you really gagged. You'd have knocked the mic over.
I DDT'd the mic again.
You keep DDT'ing the microphone.
Well, it won't sell my finish.
Be like Austin Aries at Bound for Glory.
All right, people listening at home, look up Jordy Deux Deux D'être Bébé, and Brent and I are also going to watch it.
What the fuck did you just say?
Jordy.
Is this on Pornhub too?
Oh, God. Hold on, I'll send you the link. I'm going to send you the link. Brent, I'm going to send you it on Skype.
Oh, this is a great mini episode.
It's a mini episode.
It's about porn.
Banana porn.
Banana porn. We need t-shirts.
Okay, here. Do you see my link pop up in Skype?
On Skype. Oh,
just look at the picture.
Yes, it did. YouTube.
Okay, so click.
Open up YouTube, you bastard.
So when it does, just pause the video and let me know.
It's not coming up.
What the
fuck? Oh, now it's trying to. What did it say? Dirter debt?
It's French.
Oh.
Do do a debt to the bébé.
Oh, okay. It's loading, but I'm trying to pause it.
Okay. You got it paused?
It's paused, but it's loading. Nope. Now it is. Okay.
Okay. So I'll go 1, 2, 3, go, and then go on that, okay?
Oh, fuck. It started going shit. I paused it. Damn it. Okay. All right, I'm taking it back. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, I'll say 1, 2, 3, go. And then, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
1992. What the fuck? That brick phone. Unless she got a toy car up to her head. Yeah. What the fuck is this? That sound like club techno music. Oh, I thought he was gonna throw that kid. Somebody got probably rich off this shit too.
He did, and then his parents took it off.
Oh damn. Fuck you, mom. What was it you were saying about this video?
It isn't this video, but there's another one where they kind of sexualize him.
Oh, okay, that's what I thought you were saying.
Yeah. All right.
Fucking Jordy, I'd rather watch banana porn.
Alright, it's enough of this. Let's turn this off.
Turn what off? The banana porn or the microphone?
The Jordy.
I'll never turn off my banana porn.
You can take my guns, but you'll never take my banana porn.
Oh, we need to get Steve Izzy to watch it since they're BJ certified.
Steve Izzy, what do you think of this particular piece of banana porn film footage?
Oh shit! Come shot compilation 4, Miss Banana, public masturbation on plane with a banana.
Everything I learned from banana porn.
Dirty Nikki Dream sticks a banana up her twat.
I already watched that.
Yeah. Oh, man, where's my French girl one at? I need to find that title. I need to watch the rest of that video.
Search banana porn, you'll find it.
I did, and different shit's coming up now.
Oh, what?
There's a bunch more.
They're like, there's
that
so much.
That airplane one was new.
There's so much banana porn, we have to keep refreshing it.
Oh, there it is. That video is called French Masturbating Squirt with Banana Fruit. There you go.
Oh, my God.
That's a bad little chick, though. I go front.
So the movie we're talking about this week is Banana Porn.
That's right. Coming up.
Directed by week. Charles Band.
He probably would make one call.
2000.
And I'd watch it.
2012.
Banana Porn from 1985.
And I'd watch it.
Oh, shit. I need that hidden episode where Montrose is reviewing banana porn. Where's that YouTube video, Nathan?
That would be
fuck WWE. Watch banana porn.
That would be Nathan would have to watch it.
Yeah, but yeah, he's tough, right?
You watch fuck banana,
banana porn every day, B.
You watch banana porn every day. You tough, right?
Nathan watch banana porn every day, B. He gonna be mad as fuck.
Oh,
this needs to go at the end of fucking Evil Bong.
I'm gonna, like I said, I'm gonna release it in some form. Don't worry.
Oh, we had a whole hour and I wish we recorded.
Oh, that's so good.
Oh, fuck, man. Fucking banana porn. And I was not in incognito mode either, so that's in my history. Yeah, let's hack that home video hustle guy. Let's see what he... Fucking banana porn, what the hell?
Can we just arrest him for this?
That has to be illegal, right?
Oh, I'll look in my law book. That's the Bible. Same thing.
Oh, wait. Oh, he's black. Oh, we can arrest him for anything. Get him. Oh, that's fucked.
What are you...
Banana porn. What you in here for, bro? I'm arrested because I was watching some banana porn. I'm like, oh, you too?
Man, you got the link?
You seen that new shit? That hot shit? Hot shit.
Man, but you know what? If UV Bowl directed banana porn, somehow it would be bad.
I'd watch it.
Can we get like
Uwe Ball's banana porn?
Wouldn't it be great if you were watching this? Like, it's like epic movie, and it's so good, and the acting is so good, and the writing is so good, and it's exciting, and it's fucking just a little bit of everything that you love, right? Right? And at the end of the movie, the hero saves the girl or whatever. She turns around, and for the last 5 minutes during the credits, she's just fucking herself with a banana.
Inception 2, banana porn.
Banana
Inception 2, shit's bananas.
This shit is bananas. Ew.
Yeah, double meaning.
She put like 3 bananas in her asshole.
And shit them all out. And that last one was leaky too. Louis Leaky.
No, I'm going to tell you what. Brent. Seeing bananas come out of a girl's ass didn't make me sick. But when it started leaking, that was when I legitimately gagged.
That's when I was like, yeah.
You were like, yeah. And I was like, ugh.
You leaked that ass, girl.
Just leak that ass, girl, and let me see what you got.
Just leak that ass, girl, and let me see what you... Oh, you know that song? Oh, shit.
Yeah, you asking me?
I said, you knew that song? Yeah. I was shocked.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, that's my shit.
I've heard that song so many times. Just shake girl. That ass, girl, let me, see,
you,
what
let
you,
me see what you got. Oh, you said girl. You got the edited version.
Oh. Okay.
The original version, shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got.
Who sings that?
The Splack Pack.
Okay, see, I definitely didn't know that, just the song.
I'm so shocked you heard that before. That's hilarious.
Wait, the Splack Pack? That's like what I do when I watch banana porn.
Exactly.
Man, banana, are you splacking your pack to banana porn again?
Every day, B.
Packs get splacked every day. You be alright.
You tough, right?
Tough, right? That's my favorite part.
You can deal with this shit.
You tough, right is my favorite part. I always forget about it.
That's the stinger.
Oh, Brent, you should have been smoking.
I did, apparently didn't even have to. Just do this weird shit. Probably. I don't be like hacking or nothing.
No, no, but I just mean like it doesn't take...
I get high quicker.
Yeah,
than
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, yeah, yeah, definitely.
That's definitely me.
Oh, I could tell.
Yeah.
That's why we had an extra 20-minute episode so far talking about banana porn. Sacks of ice and shit.
Oh my god, sack of ice.
That shit was the best. You tried to get past it to me. You were like, nope, 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 nope. Go back.
Because he does that to me all the time.
Sacky fight. I thought he said sacky fight.
Sacky fight? Oh, I got some sack lice.
Oh, when you make that t-shirt, put the logo, just make it called Sacky Fights on the logo.
Sacky Fights.
Can Sacky I make, Fights brand ice.
Can I make a shirt that looks like a Creed shirt, but say, my Sacky Fights?
There you go.
And on the back is Jeff Hardy, because wasn't there like a video with him? With, like, probably. Sent to like my sacrifice.
Didn't Botchamania do that?
Well, they played a real video, and then what happened was there's audio from the commentators at ringside that didn't actually get picked up on TV, and they just go, and you hear Jim Ross going, like, and now, he's like, and now Creed for the 900th time. And Jerry Lawler just, like, laughs.
Oh, fuck.
Hello, my friend, we meet again.
My God, that's the best piece of banana pudding I've ever seen, King.
Banana puppies!
Hey, Mago, you see that banana pudding in the ring? Oh, shit, I need to make that creative character in WWE 2K19, just a giant banana come out and it just says banana porn as the name.
Brent, if you fucking do that.
I don't have a game. When I get the game, I'm going to do it.
Hold on, I'll be right back, okay? Oh, wow, two of the cats were stuck in there, too.
I thought you all said they were stuck together.
What?
I thought you all said they were stuck together.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Human centipede. Cat centipede.
What? Cats glued together?
That's what I thought you said they were stuck together.
Is that another kind of porn?
Let's find out.
I'm not searching for it.
I'm about to.
On Pornhub?
What should I type in the search bar? Cat fusion porn.
You'll probably get girls wearing cat suits.
Fuck it. Oh my God, the first thing that came up was Goof Troop sex scene.
Hold on.
Yeah, now you want to search for it, huh?
Hold on.
Look at you.
Let me turn on my incognito mode.
Oh, shit.
Brent, don't start it yet.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll wait on you.
God damn, jumping the gun.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready for this Goof Troop. Oh, damn it, it started again. Hold on. It started by itself. My phone is ready for this.
I'm just going to search Goof Troop.
Oh, you have to put Cat Fusion Porn, damn it.
All right, which one is it? Because there's four Goof Troop sex scenes.
I don't know. It's this Disney porn video Goof Troop sex scene.
Oh, that's the one. All right, let's do this. Hold on. Well, go away, ads.
Listen to us watch porn.
From Goof Troop. Hold on. Oh, don't start. Oh. Okay.
It's the Disney I fucks with.
Alright, I'm gonna say 1, 2, 3, go, alright?
Okay.
1, 2, 3, go.
Bam.
Nice logo.
I know, right?
I'm worried about
drawing hentai.
Is this just an episode of Goof Troop?
Did they just take an episode to animate over top of it? Is Goofy gonna fuck that dude's wife?
I'm gonna fuck Pete.
I don't know these character names except for Goofy.
Is this just a way to like put an episode of Goof Troop on Pornhub?
Yes, maybe. I don't know because the still shots show titties, little dog titties. Oh! It went to black. Oh, maybe not. I thought that was gonna be it right there. Come on, drawing hentai.
There's definitely gonna be something at some point here. It's all about anticipation, Brent.
Oh, he fucking...
Wow!
Oh, I thought he was about to kill Goofy. What the fuck is happening? My man is breakdancing or something now.
He's still slipping all over the place.
Yeah, he's about to go down the steps. He gone, Goofy. Now fuck his wife. Wholesome entertainment for the podcast listeners.
He's gone, Goofy. Now fuck his wife.
That needs to be put that on a t-shirt.
Right. So t-shirt I don't ideas have from the material episode. To make all these t-shirts.
Find whatever website Stork been making his t-shirts on and use that one. Oh my God, that's an abrupt change.
What? Oh, here we go.
Oh, Goofy is gonna fuck his wife. Oh, she's sucking his dick. Goofy getting toppy. Yo, somebody took a lot of time to animate this.
Oh my god!
She using a hand. Don't put that hand down, girl.
Why are we watching this, Brent?
Because you wanted me to play it. This ain't even cats. I typed in cats. We watching dogs fucking. I'm about to advance mine a little bit. I want to see how far this goes.
I can't do this anymore.
Go ahead. I'm about to tell you play by play what
okay,
I'm saying.
Okay, sure. Play by play it.
Goofy fucking her from the back and rubbing on her titties. While they standing up. Oh, now she's rubbing his dick on her pussy and it's nutting. Oops, let's advance a little bit more. It's a close shot of Goofy.
Oh, it's getting loud.
He's hitting it from the back. Oh, yeah, they can hear it, too. I'm not fucking around. I'm watching this shit. Okay, Goofy smash it from the back. Oh, they're standing up again and he's hitting it from the back. Advance a little bit more. Oh, got it. Got that arch in her back. She tooted it up. Oh, did he? Oh, that's it. Oh, on her fucking face. Ooh. And in her mouth. Damn. And he did the little cartoon thing with the little circular fade out thing. That's it. My man's had the machine. He was machine gunning her with the nut. Had it on her face and then put it in her mouth and had her swallowing. Goof Troop. Woo.
We always fuck together.
Oh, that's right. I was doing DuckTales. Fuck. Shows much Disney. No. Now I gotta do it. Now I gotta look up fucking DuckTales porn.
Oh my god. There's children in that.
It exists. Oh my god. That can't be. That says 43 minutes long.
What?
That has to be, like you said before, somebody just uploading an episode to porn.
Has to be. What's it called?
We're going to find out. It's just, the title is just, I'm a pilot. Yes.
Okay.
I don't know. Let's find out, shall we?
Play the theme song. I want to hear that theme song.
I didn't get to draw a hentai logo this time. There's no theme song either, just showing up. Oh, it just showed a bird flying and the logo popped up. It didn't play a song. Oh, it's like new DuckTales, like some new version. It is just an episode. Yeah, it's just an episode of the show for some reason. Let's go back to the Google search.
Oh my god.
And let's see what happens. Okay. Oh. Hold on. Oh, nope, that's Minecraft porn. Cartoon DuckTales. No. Oh, Princess Peach. Hey. Tales from the Borderlands. Oh.
I thought you were saying Tales from the Hood.
Oh, I'd watch it. Amber Rose. Oh. No, there's no DuckTales for her.
See, guys? We failed. As a society, we failed.
As a civilization, we have failed.
I mean, again, in DuckTales, they're mostly the main cast is children.
I got a question for you, though. What the fuck are you going to name this episode?
Banana porn.
Thank you.
No, because it'll probably get taken down.
Just put... Okay, hold on, let me think. Put banana P-N-O. Banana Pino.
Banana Pino.
Or banana no-no. There you go.
Banana.
There you go. I'm watching these banana no-nos.
I'm watching these banonos.
There you go, yes. Watching these banonos.
Maybe it should be locked in a vault somewhere.
No, fuck that. It needs to be heard. I'll put it on our show if you don't want to. I don't care.
Goof Troop. Just call it Goof Troop.
Goof Troop no nose.
People will be like, what they talked about Goof Troop?
Goof Troop Pino.
Goof Troop Pino.
Oh, fuck. Any other pornos we should look up, Dr. T? Oh, you know what I'm about to do? I'm about to do something.
What about Rascal Flats?
Rascal, okay. Fuck it. Rascal Flats porn. Rascal Flats discussed their racy video. What the fuck? Nah, there's no porn for that. Okay, how about this? Canada porn.
You're going to find a lot.
Canadian. Oh, Canuck porno videos. There you go. Oh, there is the titles. I want the titles. I don't want just pictures. Fuck that.
Can you look up a home video hustle on Pornhub?
Oh, fuck. I need to look that up. Canadians, y'all must love stepmom porn because that's all that's coming up.
Oh, like stepmom and daughter?
And son.
Oh.
Home video hustle porn. Hustle and hoe. On Pornhub. Hold up. Wait a minute. Oh, she got a nice booty though. Hey.
I want the spirit to be typing in your computer, but like B and B and then becomes a banana porn.
You just type in home video hustle and it just says porn after it. Like, what the fuck? Oh, it's just basic porn. It ain't nothing exciting.
She's like, B, it's like, do you mean banana porn?
This was searched 50 times yesterday. What's up? You know what? Let's just keep on that tangent. We did banana porn. Let's do apple porn. Apple porn videos. Oh, I might bring up iPhone, though. Oh, it's bringing up iPhone, like shit recorded on iPhone. Fuck that. Okay, so fuck apples. Let me see what else we got.
How about celery?
Celery porn.
Yeah.
Let's find out, shall we? There's the celery porn videos section. Oh, wet pussy with celery food porn. She's like rubbing it on her pussy, though. She's not. Oh, she's sticking in there. Hold on. I'm going to give you the play-by-play. It has 7 upvotes.
Nice.
Okay, she just poured what? She poured water on the coochie. It's hairy.
She's hairy.
The celery stick. Yep. Celery stick. She's rubbing it across her clitoris. She's got blue fingernails. She's gently caressing it.
What's her name, Brent?
Star Jays.
Wait, what?
Star Jays.
Star Jays.
Oh, there it is. It just went up the pussy hole. There you go. It ain't going deep, but it's going in there. And I just heard a sound to it I think is a pussy fart. It's back to rubbing it against her clitoris. And that's the video. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God. Hold on. I just saw another video now. You might have to look this one up. It says insatiable MILF masturbating with giant vegetables. Oh, my God. Is that a fucking giant carrot?
Brent, you know what I just realized?
What's that?
Well,
are we Ramon in the background as you talk?
No, I just realized. Hold on, pause that for a second. Pause it for a second.
Yes.
I just realized that I took my headphones out, so my recording is recording both of us.
Oh, shit.
This whole time.
Fuck it.
Hold on.
That works too.
It's just going to echo. The whole time. So it's gonna take me forever to edit this.
Oh shit. No. Fuck it, just let it echo. This is gorilla podcasting.
Can we talk about gorilla porn? No.
I'll look it up. What else she gonna put up her ass?
No, okay, don't look up gorilla porn because I think.
Oh, I'm not looking at it. I'm looking at the girl with the giant vegetables still. Oh my god!
Call it like JR.
She didn't put celery. She put a whole thing of celery up her pussy.
Call it like JR.
Why, King, she took the whole head of celery. She's jamming it up her asshole.
Ah!
My God, it's a debacle. Oh, my God. I can't believe. Oh, she going hard with it, too.
Hello, JR. It's Jesse the Body Ventura, and I can't believe this miscarriage of justice.
Oh, my God. Fuck's a giant wood dildo. That does not sound pleasurable. That bitch splinter.
Yeah, it's say you get splinters in your pussy.
Crush fetish?
Like Brian, thing? Like Brian Adams? People are going to be so confused. Like, Brian Adams is not known as Crush? What the fuck?
There's a girl with shoes on, stepping on and squishing celery, and it's a porn video.
I bet you Tony Atlas wishes he was the celery.
Oh, you know right. That's right. That is for motherfuckers like him, ain't it?
Oh,
Brent, I'm not joking. There's a whole page of celery porn. Like, no joke. I'm still scrolling. What we got? We have banana porn, celery porn, goof troop porn.
What about... Okay, I got one for you. Ready?
I need to get one more. I'm about to get up off this mic soon.
Okay.
What's up? What you got? What we going to end this strong with?
But I'm still high.
I bet.
Okay, ready?
Damn, girl eating the little gift right here, getting the shit fucked out of her, my bad.
Okay, I don't know if this is going to top it, but I'm really curious to see what comes up.
Gorilla porn?
Robert De Niro porn.
Oh, fuck. Robert De Niro porn.
Goodfellas, what the fuck?
It brought up fucking Minecraft to get us.
What? Okay, you know what? Fuck it, let's do Minecraft porn.
Oh, that's going to be calling a fucking to rabbit
us.
Hole.
It's calling okay. to us.
Let's do... Okay, let me bring up the fucking search bar. Thank you. Minecraft.
This has been Brent porn. Yelling at technology.
Yeah, because it won't show me porn fast enough. There's a whole page, buddy.
Minecraft Where porn?
Where do I... There's Fortnite, too, right here.
Okay, you know what, Brent? I know... Here's what we're going to do. To end this craziness.
This mini episode.
This mini episode. Whatever the fuck this is. Search.
I added another mini episode.
Search for your favorite video game. Search for that. See if there's porn.
All right, so Metal Gear Solid porn.
So ET porn.
Oh, you want to look up ET porn?
No.
Yeah. Nope. Too late.
I was joking because that's your favorite video game, ET game.
Fuck that game. I beat it though.
I know. That's crazy.
Metal Gear Solid. I already know there probably is, but I'm just gonna look it up anyway.
Oh, I thought you were actually gonna look up ET porn.
The girl in the last game was fucking happy. Oh, yep, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They're all the same girl, too. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh, that's not that. That's like real actors dressed up like the game characters doing a porno video, actually. Damn, it's called The Phantom Peen.
All right, fine.
Metal Rear Solid.
Fine, Brent. ET porn. Let's do it.
Fuck it.
Fuck it.
I'm going to type that into Google. We're going to really get into that one. As I know they exist, because I've seen reviews of that shit. Ah, ET porn home.
What?
Movie parody porn. Oh, my God.
What?
Oh, I'm sending you links eventually, because this shit right here, that motherfucker looks like a horror movie monster.
You saying they couldn't recreate E.T. the same?
What the fuck? What is E.T. doing with his finger? He's rubbing on nipples, that's what he's doing. Oh. Is she sucking on E.T.'s titties? Like, what the fuck? Oh, she's sucking E.T.'s dick while he looks like he's, like, melancholy. Can you hear this shit?
I can.
Good. I'm glad. Oh, the music done kicked in. E.T., there it is. There's the finger in the pussy. There you go, E.T. I knew it was coming. Phone home.
So did E.T.
Going. Oh, they didn't fuck, though. He just fingered her. Now she's sucking some dude's dick. Oh, no. I advanced too far. Oh, a dude joined in. E.T.'s still there. She's sucking the dude's dick while E.T.'s watching behind her. Oh, now she really slobbing on it. Nah. Is E.T. not going to get in on this action or something? Oh, he's fingering her butthole. Oh, my. E.T.'s getting fucked in the ass by the dude. E.T.'s a girl. Oh, shit.
What?
The E.T.'s a girl because it has pussy.
I thought you said someone sucked E.T.'s dick.
I thought she was, but I guess not.
Maybe he has both.
This is weird. Maybe there's two E.T.'s.
Maybe E.T. has both.
Oh, maybe. Maybe it retracts. Oh, shit. My girlfriend's calling me as I watch this E.T. porn. Let's answer the phone. Hello? Hello? What's up? Oh, because I'm recording a podcast talking about something very weird. Oh, We're technically done. We're doing something extra now because we found a tangent to go off on for almost an hour now. This is extra shit. You wouldn't even believe me if I told you what I was watching as you called me. I was watching E.T. porn. It all started with me talking about banana porn as a joke, and then I searched for it and found out banana porn was real, and then we also found out that there's celery porn, goof troop porn, E.T. porn, Minecraft porn,
because it's just iPhones.
Oh, I had a feeling, because all this whole episode is now is just me doing play-by-play of porn videos for Brenda. You said this is something you would expect from Jazz. So there you go, Jazz. I hope you're listening. Because I expect that, too. Jazz is over there like, I've seen all this shit before.
She's like, banana porn is so yesterday.
For sure. We can go get whatever for dinner you want except for bananas. Brendan is in my ear fucking cracking up.
Oh, my sweet Chester.
I'll see you when you get here. I'll leave too. Bye. So back to E.T. porn.
I'm keeping that whole conversation in.
Oh, leave everything. Don't edit shit. E.T. is getting this shit beat up. There's no dick there. I don't know what happened.
Wait, Brent.
Yeah.
I like how you just like, I was just watching some E.T. porn.
Oh, she shouldn't be surprised. She'd be watching this too if she was here with me. Did she suck E.T.'s dick? Like, did I bug out?
What's with that fucking music?
I don't know. Because it looks like she's supposed to be like Victorian era or some shit. Because she got the big poofy dress and like the... Yeah, hear it?
What the fuck?
Yeah, I guess it's Victorian era.
With E.T.
Yeah. And this is part two. No, I guess E.T. didn't have a dick. I guess I was tripping. I thought she was sucking E.T.'s dick. Maybe she was eating E.T.'s pussy. Oh, she was! So E.T.'s a girl. Ah, okay. There's 31 comments. Let's read these, shall we?
Okay.
First one says, hot! Exclamation point. Holy shit, LMAO. Mmm, love it. Wow, so sexy.
Oh my god.
No wonder no one will take your call when you phone home, you little creepy little fucker. Very disturbing. The Cinema Snob sent me here. That's who reviewed this shit. The Cinema Snob. I knew I saw this somewhere before.
Oh, I watch his videos too. He reviewed E.T. porn?
Yeah, he reviews porn sometimes.
Oh my god.
I love that dude. So, hey, here's some disturbing porn I ran across many years ago and hoped I'd never find again. I refuse to fap to this. Disturbing, seriously. ... I can't even. Somebody just said, eh. Somebody, oh my god, this needs to go on a t-shirt, Brendan. This is going on a t-shirt.
What?
Chaz Nova from 7 years ago said, E.T. got a creamy pussy. Yes. Send that shit to Steven Spielberg.
E.T. got a creamy pussy.
Oh, here you go. Somebody said, on one hand, what the fuck, LOL. On the other hand, come. Somebody busted a nut to this.
E.T. got a creamy pussy.
Damn, I wish Nathan was here.
Oh my god.
Somebody said, frankly, I'm impressed the guy could keep his dick hard with that horrifying E.T. girl in on the action.
So was it like
I don't know whether to laugh or cry.
Was it like a puppet?
No, it was somebody with fucking makeup on.
Oh, fuck.
It looks fucking... That's why I say it looks like a horror movie. It looks like a monster. Fuck it, I'm sending you a link. You gonna watch this shit.
I just wanna see what E.T. looks like.
Yeah, I'm gonna send it to your Twitter.
Okay.
Cause I'm looking at it on my phone.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. That'll forever be in your Twitter inbox. Oh. man, this is the best. This is like the best podcast ever. Oh, this is turning into a full episode too, bro.
Nathan, you busy this week? That's okay. I got one in the can.
Oh, PJ, you can't record? Oh, that's too bad.
Okay, what am I doing?
Just go to your Twitter inbox and look at the glorious video I just sent you. You can even see E.T. in the still picture. Oh,
what the fuck? Oh, definitely opening Chrome. Oh, it's on my phone. Okay, I'm playing it right now.
Don't be a coward on incognito mode.
Can you hear it?
Oh, yeah. Vividly.
Okay, I want to skip the E.T., though. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, you got to go at least like 5-6 minutes in a bit.
Okay, she's just pleasuring herself. Oh, fucking E.T. Jesus Christ, he looks like the fucking Toxic Avenger.
Yes, it does. That's exactly what it looks like.
What the fuck's he doing? Yeah, get them. Oh, this is... Oh, my God. This is actually making me uncomfortable.
That shit's the best. That shit's hilarious.
She's like, I actually kind of like that.
Yeah.
Is it weird that I'm masturbating to this?
No.
Okay, because I'm not. Sorry, commentary. I'm kind of involved. I'm kind of like into this thing.
Here. Oh, I already gave a commentary. Fuck it. You just enjoying that shit now.
All right.
I gave a play-by-play. They know E.T. got creamy pussy now.
Well, he's rubbing her titties a lot.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta skip along. He's been staring. Oh, shit.
Oh, you ain't got to the guy joining in yet?
No.
Oh, the guy's gonna beat E.T.'s pussy up.
Okay, so she's
why
sucking
does it
on
mean
his...
you always get on these weird ass episodes, man?
She's sucking on his tits. Oh, she's eating E.T.'s pussy. I'm not missing this. Holy fuck, that is disturbing.
You sound way more upset about it than I did.
Holy shit. Oh my god!
Send that shit to Nathan.
Oh my Jesus. Oh, there's the guy.
Oh my god, this is the best.
Is this like from America?
It looked like it. They're not talking in another language or nothing.
I like how she's sucking his dick and E.T.'s just like poking his leg.
Do you enjoy that?
Oh, fuck this. I'm done.
Oh, there it is.
Glad it's on my fucking Twitter now.
Forever. Oh, that's a good one to end on for sure right there. That was great.
Yeah. So this has
and
been
the spirit
episode.
Even got to hear about it.
This has been another episode of the Home Video Hustle.
Oh, you like, fuck this ain't going on RT. I don't give a fuck. I'll put it on RT.
It'll show up somewhere.
Oh, yeah, believe me. It'll be on one of them. It's going to be out there. I don't give a fuck.
Well, just in case, then, we better both do our sign-offs. Brent!
Oh, hey!
E.T. Porn!
You enjoyed this.
Brent, E.T. Porn? What were you thinking?
I was getting my hustle motherfucking hustle on with this banana porn on me.
And now the home video hustle ending.
Play the Halloween music at the end. Oh shit.
Howling.
Oh, this shit was great.
Rip.
Oh man, that was the best. That was wonderful. That was like the best episode ever.
Brent, do you eat bananas?
Oh, every day.
Do you actually?
Oh yeah, but only if they've been shitted out first.
I'm actually asking if you eat bananas.
Oh yeah, I love bananas.
Okay, are you ever gonna look at them the same way?
Oh, I would look at them even more lovingly now.
Oh, I'm surprised when that girl was taking out like the bananas without the peel on them, they weren't just coming out as like mush.
Me too. I was surprised they were so fucking full and intact.
Man, whenever her butt was leaking.
Well, that came out as mush at the end.
Well, when it was leaking, that's like a ticking time bomb. You're like, shit, get that out. Get it out. Get it out. Get it out.
Splash.
Flip, flip, flam.
I can't believe we went almost an hour.
Dude. This is 50 minutes.
This is as long as almost as the episode I put out this week. The fucking solo episode was about this long.
Oh, all right, boys. Man.
You know what? Let's not even. You know what? Don't give out no contact info. Just end it. Just be done now. They know.
If you found this, you know what's up.
Well, just in case you didn't find it, just look up Home Video Hustle and What Were They Thinking on various pod catching apps.
Yep.
And listen to more
banana porn.
If you like this, let us know. We might do it again.
Yeah.
Every time me and Brendan have to do a show for the Home Video Hustle, this is what it can be now. Just porn. Porn reviews.
Porn reviews. That I don't watch and gag while you describe.
And I furiously masturbate to.
While I gag.
So Brent, what you think about the... It's all right. Oh, shit. I'm not even the one that's high right now. That's the bad part.
I'm high as fuck.
You got that excuse going for me. I'm just fucked. My mind is gone. I don't even care.
My mind, I'm a banana porn. I'm a banana porn on my mind.
Every day.
People watch banana porn every day. You tough, right?
You be high now. Oh, shit.
Wait, that would be funny for child murder, too. Children get murdered every day. You tough, right?
Oh, shit. Ended on that one.
Gotta throw that in, dog.
Fuck it. I'm out. I'm done now. Leave it.
What?
I said, fuck it. We done now.
Okay. Bye, everyone.
Peace.
And I'll hit stop.
Banana phone. Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone. I've got this feeling so appealing for us to get together and sing, sing. Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone. Ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding. Banana phone. It grows in bunches. I've got my hunches. It's the best, beats the rest. Cellular, modular, interactive, modular. Ring, 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 ring.
And now, because our next main episode is next week, of course, our movie, here is the trailer for the movie that we will be covering, Nathan and I. So please enjoy, and we'll see you next week.
Edison. You were incredible last night.
Edison has two loves in his life.
Good morning.
Ah! He's vertical!
One love is surfing.
Look out for the rocks!
The other is inventing.
A Slurpee cup with a heater on it. One. This way, no brain freeze.
Yeah.
It's a blow dryer for ball guys!
The trouble is, no one is by.
We still got plenty more stuff.
Ow!
The rent is due.
I want my money!
And there's only one way to get it.
A job.
Like a job?
I'm not cut out for these entry-level positions.
But he's about to meet someone.
Hey, what are you doing?
Training boards!
You got a good head on your shoulder. Weird hair, but a good head.
Who's going to change his life by dropping dead.
I leave my entire stock holdings to my new friend.
$23 million? Oh, that's a lot!
Now, McMillan Industries has a new leader.
No sticky keys! Here they are!
And he's having a ball.
Tennis, anyone?
Get back in there and change!
You're no fun.
What the hell is going on?
Very good day.
Settling into the busy executive life, I see.
To play with the big boys.
Okay, I'm going to check with my advisor on that.
He's taking control.
As brand new chairman of the board, I'm now making every Wednesday afternoon Luau Wednesday!
Outsmarting the competition.
I call it the club foot.
And adding a whole new spark to his life. American business is about to go into the red. Carrot Top is
certifiably insane.
Chairman of the board.
Look out! Don't worry, I got an emergency brake!
Is he gonna be okay?
Don't worry, I'm an expert at CPR.
Yay! Yay!